Give some examples also. Thank you, Uday, for asking this question. I am also the convener of the Digital Council of India, National Archaeological Society of India body. So we are growing, and we are Viksit Bharat ki baat karte hain aur 2047 ki baat karte hain apne aadarniya Pradhanmantri ji. I will just briefly, tell you the advantages first, and then come to the details. The advantages, especially in the what we predict in future. That, for example, X-ray, ECG, echo, cardiac angiography, CT angiography, catheter angiography. After few years, with AI guided, it is predicted that even from X-ray, you can find out whether the patient will go into heart failure or not. There's some special tool which will come up very soon. Secondly, ECG. The whole time, we have 7 days, 3 days, 1 day ECG, which we monitor. 10-second ECG can also transform the requirement of whole time monitoring, which is longer. Similarly, echocardiography. Echocardiography normally find out the heart functions only. Heart functions, valves, stenosis, or at the moment. Future may we are likely to find out many more functions, including coronary arteries blockages. Coming on to the CT coronary angiography. CT coronary angiography is a tool for the public, I want to tell you, is a shortcut or a non-invasive type of coronary angiography where you find out the blockages with the help of CT scan, which is 64 slices, 128 slices, not 256 slices. It cuts the many frequencies and you find out the blockages. At the moment, we are slightly still at a disadvantage position in the correct estimation of the blockages. But in future, AI will help us in finding out almost same what exactly find out from catheter angiography, which is the hand's nerve or the leg's nerve angiography. Coming on to the catheter angioplasty. We do regular angioplasty with the help of balloon, stent and all. AI will help us to actually find out the future of stent, whether the stent will continue to work or not. There's a myth we have that stents are temporary, bypass are permanent, which is not true. Actually, I would always say that stents are permanent. If it survives the initial 6 months, which is only 2% chances of recurrence. Agar nahi hai, toh permanent hota. But AI will tell us FFR. In fact, FFR is a fractional flow reserve, which is found out with the catheter in the angiography. But CT scan, in future with CT scan also, we can find out the blockages, whether the 70% block is useful to be stented or not. So these are very advantageous, especially the X-ray, very much. X-ray, you can tell what you can do. Coming on to the negative part. Negative part are less, but of course they are there. I would give you two examples of the patients that we did recently. Of course, I again want to repeat it. Internet derived information obstructing the treatment. This is EDS syndrome. You say this is likely to happen because everybody, duniya meri mutthi mein mobile pe aapko sab kuch available hai. You can see everything, every diagnosis, every treatment. In fact, many times we doctors also, especially the new medicines which come up, we also take help of the internet, which is a positive part of this. But we know where to stop and where to. A person who is a layman does not know where to stop. For example, a chest pain, and again a cardiologist perspective. I see a lot of young patients on telephone or video or calling or coming physically. जिनको जरा से भी चेस्ट पेन होता है, देखिए इसे कार्डियक चेस्ट पेन 80-90% चेस्ट पेन आर एक्चुअली नॉन कार्डियक. तो लेकिन बिकॉज ऑफ द इन्फॉर्मेशन अवेलेबल दे कैन
गूगल करेंगे दवाई बात वहीं से खरीदेंगे गूगल के प्रिस्क्रिप्शन से डॉक्टर के पास बहुत
एआई होगा तो करेंगे 30 इयर्स लेटर. बट एट द मोमेंट दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट. दिस इज अगेन अ मिस इन्फॉर्मेशन व्हिच इज देयर. I would say to some extent, young people who are educated enough, they take it in a positive way, but people who are not that much, लेकिन जब पहले होता रात को चश्मे होता है किसी को या किसी की बात की सांस बोलती है उसको लगता है पर्मनेंट एम्बुलेशन ना होगा. They go into the most difficult.
डॉक्टर राजेश जी, मैं आपका रुक करना चाहता हूँ. मैं आपके पास वापस डॉक्टर लौटूंगा. डॉक्टर